Yeah, madam, could you show us
yes.
how to?
Okay. I'm going to show you how to make pakoras now. Mm-hmm. This is the chana pulse,
chana
which is the original form.
Uh-huh.
And I have brought the powdered form to show you.
Kita this menggunakan is, ini ya,
this
berarti
is available in most shops. You will find it in the Pakistan Embassy. Also, you can buy this. There's no problem.
Okay.
So what I'm going to show you is I have already prepared two different bowls with it because I want to show you many different ways that we use this. Okay. This has been mixed with I have put salt.
What are the ingredients in here?
Yeah, I'll tell you. First of all, I've taken a little bit of this powder and I have put salt and I have put this kunyit.
Kunyit.
Yeah, and then
ada
I put
kunyit,
baking powder. This is chili,
chili.
Red chili. And that's it for now. Baking powder also. Salt, yes.
Garam.
Salt, of course. Right? This is brinjal. I have cut it into small
terong,
pieces.
Yeah. Terong.
Okay. And
I'm terong going to, sudah dipotong-potong.
Yes. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to fry these with a little bit of this in this cover.
Very
and
system.
In the meantime, while this is being done, what I will do is I'm adding bawang bombay to the mixture that is already
juga
prepared.
Menggunakan bawang bombay, Bibi. Jadi tadi dengan cabe yang apa? Cabe hijau yang panjang-panjang, terus menggunakan terong.
Yeah, and then I'll add the mint leaves also. All the leaves I'll add.
Because all
everything else is there, like soda and salt and cunyit and the chili powder has already been put. This is the pakoras have been done in that way, but this is the second way that I'm showing you with bawang bombay.
Bawang bombay.
Yes. So this is another way of doing it.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have to take too much because the onions must get cooked properly.
Oh ya, cepat karena bawang bombay cepat masak, jadi kita harus buru-buru. Mungkin apinya lebih dikecilkan lagi ya, Ibu ya, kalau masak bawang bombay ini supaya minyaknya menyerap. Jangan lupa Ibu untuk memasang apa koran ataupun tisu seperti ini, jadi lebih sehat ya.
This is the pakora that we have already prepared and brought for you. We've got the one with the potatoes in it, and then brinjal, and then red chilies,
red chili,
and then with bombay.
Oh, bombay.
So we've got all four.
Okay.
So this is it.
Pemirsa, inilah hasilnya dari pakorai tadi. Ibu-ibu, ini hasilnya ibu-ibu dari pakorai tadi. Dan ibu-ibu bisa menyantapnya dengan menggunakan tomato sauce atau chili sauce. Dan pemirsa, kita akan memasuki lagi masakan kita yang ketiga.
Okay, madam, our third food is a shami kebab.
Yeah, yes, it's shami kebab.
Okay, could you explain the ingredients of shami kebab?
To begin with, the first thing we need for shami kebab is minced meat,
minced
is beef.
Okay.
Okay.
Jadi kita menggunakan mince, daun mince ya.
Yes, and we use this chana pulse again.
Dan tadi ya, chana pulse.
Yeah, we use chana pulse.
Powder.
And what I have done is I brought pre-cooked. It's already been cooked.
How you
but
how
I'll
you
tell
make?
You what I've done with it. Mm-hmm. I've put turmeric. I've put
kunyit.
The red chilies.
Red chili.
I have put a bit of the spice that we have,
oh,
which is all.
Ini but, berasal dari sini ya, berarti.
Yeah.
Ada kayu manis, ada apa ini ya? Cengkeh, ibu, dan juga ada lada hitam di sini ditumbuk dan.
And this is the powder of it. So after grinding it, I've used this. And this is the form of it after it has been cooked.
Oh, jadi kita masukkan semuanya dan menjadi seperti ini.
Yeah, like if you're cooking for 10-15 people, the quantity doesn't matter. Put a little bit of water in it so that it becomes tender.
Di sini kita juga menggunakan minyak bimolinon kolesterol. Kolesterol.
Berikan. So this will be enough for one taking it out. You know, once you take it out, it's going to be enough.
Wow, looks very nice, isn't it?
I think the smell is nice. It makes everyone hungry.
Oh so, ya, inilah yang sudah siap sajinya, pemirsa dan ibu-ibu. Ini adalah shami kebab dari Pakistan. Dan kita akan we have another
yeah, we have two more.
We have two more. Okay. Baiklah pemirsa, Anda jangan kemana-mana dulu karena kami akan kembali lagi dengan masakan yang berikutnya.
Okay, Mr. Masuma, we continue to the four food. So what do you have for the four food?
This is called Shir Kurma.
Shir Kurma.
This is a sweet dish.
Sweet dish.
And mm-hmm. this is especially very common in almost every house when you go after Eid al-Fitr, when Ramzan is over, and for Eid when you go to visit their houses. This is one dish you will get in every house.
Okay.
This is traditional.
Like a dish or
a
dessert? Or?
It's a dessert.
Okay.
So it's mm-hmm. a nice one. I have already put the milk to boil. Mm-hmm. I have taken 2 cups Jadi, of milk.
Di sini ibu-ibu ada susu yang lagi dipanaskan.
Yes. And I'm putting vermicelli in it. Easy to find and easy to cook also. And it takes only 2 minutes.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't take long. Okay. So this is, I've put a little bit of that.
Mm-hmm. Jadi
and,
susu dan...
Then I'm putting almonds and pistachio into it.
Oh ya, di sini juga ada kacang almond ibu-ibu yang sudah ditumbuk apa? Dicincang kecil-kecil.
Yes. And we will add sugar.
Yes.
Sugar to taste
ditambahkan,
how much you need, maybe 2 spoons.
Okay, ditambahkan gulanya.
And raisin is what you need.
Aha, dan ini buah kismis.
Yes. And apart from kishmish, I have got coconut powder.
Oh yeah, dicampur dengan coconut powder ibu.
Yeah, this just a little 1 spoon, just for the flavor basically.
Mm-hmm.
And I can raise the heat, please.
Okay.
And once this boils, it takes only 5 minutes.
Memerlukan waktu 5 menit untuk memasaknya.
Yeah, just 5 minutes is more than enough. If you think it's a little thin, you can add a little more.
Sedikit demi sedikit kita masukkan tadi itu apa ya namanya?
Vermicelli.
Vermicelli, ya.
Vermicelli.
Vermicelli. Nah seperti ini ibu-ibu, kita telah ada nih siap sajinya pemirsa seperti ini. Disebut Shir Kurma dari Pakistan. Dan yang makanan kita yang terakhir, what the next food?
The next food is fruit chaat.
Fruit chaat.
Okay.
Fruit
chaat. So this is guava that I have.
Jambu ya.
Yes. It's
jambu
been cut into ibu. Pieces.
We can sudah dipotong-potong.
Okay. Dadu. We have melon.
Melon.
Yeah.
Fresh melon.
Fresh melon. We have a pear over here.
Buah pir. Menggunakan buah pir.
So we have pear. We have oranges, 2 different kinds.
Oranges.
And we press the orange a little bit so that the juice is there.
Okay. The water is coming. Okay.
Yes, the water should be coming.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have bananas.
Okay. Dicampur dengan apa? Pisang.
Pisang. Yes. We have grapes.
Anggur.
Okay. And this is apple.
Apple. Yeah.
This is actually black pepper.
Okay.
And salt. And a little bit of chili powder also in it.
Oh, jadi all kita right. mencampurkan dengan apa? Black pepper, ibu-ibu, terus.
If you are putting this, you don't need to add salt on your own.
Okay.
Okay. You can use a teaspoon of sugar in it.
Uh-huh.
Not much, but just a teaspoon of sugar. And this is the ABC orange juice. You can use any orange juice or mango juice. You can use any fruit juice you can use for this.
Okay.
So this is just a little bit, less than a quarter cup, okay? You put this in.
Sedikit orange juice.
Yeah.
Syrup or?
Syrup. Yes, this is the syrup. And you just mix it. Mm-hmm. Nothing else has to be added. Mm-hmm. Once you've got all your fruit cut into different pieces, there is no problem with this.
Mm-hmm.
So once, if you want it... padas, you can add more of this, but otherwise this is done.
Sesuai selera ibu-ibu, kalau ibu-ibu mau mencampur ya black peppernya lebih banyak pun tidak apa-apa. Jangan lupa menambahkan garam ibu-ibu.
Okay, this is done. So this is ready.
Ya pemirsa, inilah fruit chaat dari Pakistan yang sebagai dessert. Dan pemirsa di rumah yang ingin mencobanya dapat dicoba untuk berbuka puasa nanti. Bagi Anda yang belum sempat untuk mencatatnya, dapat Anda lihat di tabloid Wanita Indonesia. Dan baiklah pemirsa, Anda jangan kemana-mana dulu karena kami akan kembali lagi setelah informasi yang berikut ini.